lights and picking up the win on a drive to the car number 17. It's Cory Sauerman.